Hello friends, your study is going on well. Now we are close to conclude our topic, Unit 4, Paper 10, Linguistic Knowledge. Today we study the new words, and that is place. You have the words, you know, may God bless you. Yes. From the when you study standard 5 or 10 to 6, you study, you know about their word, place, God bless you. But that place is a English word. It was a change in a, from a Latin context. The Latin words came into England, and it is, place is a religious term. The context of place is then religious term. When Christian missionaries, they visited the number of the place to spread the Christian religion. And this Christian missionary or Christian priest used that verse, bless. But the bless used in a old period of time in England, that was a, it is used in a particular Hithinian ritual. Rituals is the literal vidhi. And Hithinian, a particular, we can, do you know about that? India is a country of, according to the Winston Churchill's, snake charmers and naked sadhus. And yet there are a number of superstition in our India. We have to know about in the newspaper. Sometimes men become too superstitious that he sacrifices his own children to get the ritual powers or magical powers. So here the place was used in that into the Athenian rituals to sprinkle the blood. Place means to sprinkle. As sprinkle it means there we have to be in the temple after the completion of the prayer. The priest or pujari namonarana, then they have sprinkled the water, sprinkle in a chadkav. Here to sprinkle the blood. So what? During that time in England, there was a Athenian ritual. Here they sacrificed the bull. You have heard. But they sacrificed the bull before the their god to get the magical power. And after the sacrification of the bull, the blood of the bull, they sprinkle around the area. And they think about that. It's a one type of superstition. But and this kind of the process or this kind of the Athenian ritual, they use the word B-L-E-S, place. But after the time of going on, the Roman Christian missionary or Roman Christian priest, they visited a number of areas. They change the meaning of that word. They change or they give a new meaning to the word bless. They use the cross of that Christian. They you know about that. They use the cross of that Christian. And they use getting the words bless become used for the blessing. Baluka. God bless you. Bhagwan Tamaru. And I was praying to God, God bless my students. So here the bless used in a different sense, in a modern time. Okay, we understand. First thing is we get an answer there. Okay. Bless is used in the Latin words used in the English, and bless is a religious term. The Christian missionary do or did the Athenian rituals, and in this Athenian ritual they sacrifice a bull to get the magical power. The place that used, the place means sprinkle the blood in that time. But after this, the time is going on, the Roman priest, Roman Christian priest, they visited a number of the other places for to spread their religion, Christian religion. They changed or they gave the new meaning to the word. That word using the Athenian rituals, they make the change the meaning of the words with their cross. They can use that word. God bless you. Okay, friends. Once on the hostiles, I asked the one question to you that write down the two words. Write down the two linguistic Norse words which are the proper noun. Means that they are the name. They are the name of a person. Name of person becomes the common noun and becomes the verb in the use. In our 20 linguistic note, there are the two English words. They are the name of the person, but later on they become the common noun. And write down that whenever you watch that video, write down these two names in WhatsApp group. I wait for your answer. Thank you, my dear friends.